This is the fifth session of the industrial economics, and in this session I am going to discuss about the interlinkages of industry and agriculture. So, introduction. Industry is not the substitute of agriculture, rather they are complementary to one another. Both these sectors are so attached with each other that it is not possible to increase the growth of one sector without the improvement of the other sector. If agriculture is considered as the heart of a country, then obviously industry must be considered as the brain. So, impact of agriculture on industry. Second part is impact of agriculture on industry. So, impact of agriculture on industry can be explained with the various points. The first point tells about it regularly supplies raw materials like sugar cane, jute, cotton, oil seeds, tea, spices, wheat, paddy, etc. to the consumer goods industries. B1, it supplies cereals, vegetables and other food items to the industrial laborers and fodders for the domestic animals in the dairy industries on a regular basis. C, both for consumer and capital goods industries, agriculture sector gives a ready market for the finished products. D, it regularly supplies manpower to industries. E, farmer households used to save their money in the bank and other financial institutions, in which ultimately is used by the industry owners in the form of investment. So this is about this. Next part is the impact of industry on agriculture. So thus, the impact of industry on agriculture can also be explained with the various points. The first point is A, it regularly supplies scientific tools and equipments like tractors, harvesters, pump sets, chemical fertilizers, etc. to agriculture increase the per hectare production. The second point tells us to increase the market for finished agricultural goods, some infrastructure development like road, railway, storage, etc. are very essential. In this connection, industry plays a vital role. C1, industries provide huge employment opportunities and therefore help to absorb all the surplus labor in our agriculture. This led to more industrial development. D1, agricultural sector itself is a huge market for the different finished products of industries. Farmers buy several industrial products like bicycle, torch, radio, etc. All these flourishment of industries. In this way, the growth of industrial sector is linked with the growth of agricultural sector. But this is not the one-way interdependency, because the growth of agricultural sector is equally dependent on the growth of industrial sector. In this way, there is an interlinkage between the agricultural sector and industrial sector. They are dependent on each other. The growth of industrial sector is dependent on the growth of agriculture sector, and on the other hand, the growth of agriculture sector is depend upon the growth of industrial sector. So that is why it is a two-way interdependency. So we can summarize this session by saying that in this session we focused on the interlinkages of industry and agriculture. Industry and agriculture sectors are two-way interdependencies.